On Tuesday morning, golf fans awoke to some fairly stunning news when it comes to what ended up being a short-lived rivalry in the sport. That's because the PGA and LIV Tours are actually joining forces. They will unite along with the DP World Tour to create one, quote, collectively owned for-profit entity. There isn't a name for it yet, but those who bolted the PGA Tour for LIV will be given a way to return starting next year. LIV Golf, which is funded by Saudi Arabia's Public Investment Fund, used big money to pry away some of the stars of the PGA a year ago, including Phil Mickelson, Dustin Johnson, and Brooks Koepka. It was also heavily criticized because it was viewed as a way for the Saudi Arabian government to clean up its image after some past transgressions, doing so through sports. You can read the statements from both the PGA Tour and LIV Tour in the story below or WGNTV.com.